is no rule. You can do that whatever you want. Yeah, that's the steps. For the upper body together with the steps. So we have arching, contracting. Remember the energy is happening a lot in the hands when we go forward. And that's going to help us to release the chest, release the chin, and also to get with the momentum of the musicality of the music.
Oh,